I have seen what must be done. We must be swift.
The deadly enemy of injustice has loosed itself upon Khandaq. Ensure that justice prevails.
Let's show them what we do to dirty thieves.
Mummies? Monsters? Doesn't seem like Neron's M.O. Clear them out, and we'll
Between
investigate
you and me,
as soon as we can.
Those sentinels of magic could use all the help they can get against Neron's demons. Now
you have arrived. Much needs doing to reclaim this place from the servants of Neron's underworld. There are also undead man-beasts and foreign raiders. Vultures thinking they circle a carcass. Show them that every inch of Khandaq is alive with fight yet left.
Fly
this place.
Long ago sold my soul for occult knowledge. Now demons themselves dance at my command. But one bit of knowledge eludes me. The flame of life. That electric bolt that creates something from nothing. And this I will possess.
not underestimate the sentinels of magic.
Feel the flames drawing close.
If I know anything about demons, it's that they don't stay down for long. Watch your back out there.
Wondering just how and why Neron took over Kondok? Be sure to tune into a special newscast, The Treachery of Black Adam, on WHIC Radio, hosted by me, Billy Batson, Boy Reporter.
Without that monitoring station, Lex will have to track down those patients one by one. Show his troops they have more to worry about right now. Like facing us.
You know, they say pride comes before the fall. So how's about you trip pride up?
Who knew the underworld was so well staffed? Let's give them a bad review and send them packing.
Thank you. This is a job for the both of us.
Each piece of enhanced battle armor is available in multiple combat roles and customizable colors. Hello, combatant. The authorized number of training marks can be exchanged for sections of state-of-the-art combat equipment.
So what'll it be today? Looking to change the look? A new do? What'll it be?
Thank you. I know what you're thinking. The Star Sapphires are at it again, forcing love on everyone in the city with no regard for much else. But they're actually here to help. They're trying to make amends for what happened during the war, and are making an effort to rekindle the love lost in the city from all that's happened to it. Unfortunately, Mr. Freeze saw what the crystals were capable of, and has hatched a plan to bring his wife Nora back using Zamorin crystals. What he doesn't understand is that these crystals' powers can't be harnessed that way. It'll cause an exothermic reaction that could destroy Gotham itself. We've got to reason with him, and if he won't see reason, stop him anyway. Mr. Freeze and his goons are interfering with the Star Sapphires and risking the safety of Gotham City. Head there and assist the Star Sapphires in any way you can.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Please, you've got to help. Run, run.
Five, four, three, two, one, go. Go!
Without that monitoring station, Lex will have to track down those patients one by one. Show his troops they have more to worry about right now. Like facing us.
My day.
This is Lex Luthor. You just disrupted research that would have helped countless human beings. You've clearly chosen to follow that alien Superman rather than advance humanity. Don't expect mercy. Luthor out.
Sorry about that. Oracle is blocking any more transmissions from Lex's unique point of view. For now, join Supergirl inside. Help the Metas and arrest whoever's in charge so they can stand trial for these crimes.
Thank you.